Good morning, Morgan. Today is Monday, March 15th, 2032.
Morning, Mr. Yu. Heard there's a chopper on the roof. Must be for you. You'll have to take the elevator. Down the hall. But you know that, I guess.
Make yourself comfortable and we'll be on our way. Transtar facility is just a short hop. 78 degrees, clear skies all the way. That's a nice view on the bay there. Mr. Yu, mind the glass on the way out. Good luck to you.
Hello, Dr. Yu. I'm a Sybil 495 science class operator. Transtar has over a dozen state-of-the-art facilities across the globe. More, if you count the entire Earth-Moon system. Everyone's eager to see what you're capable of, Dr. Yu. I know I am. My instruments are calibrated for high-volume data analysis and live readings. Don't worry, nothing will be missed. It won't be long before you're on a shuttle bound for Talos 1. Our research often requires intense focus and long hours. I can provide you with a psychoactive stimulant after the test, if necessary. All our labs meet the minimum. Strange. That's never happened before. I'll have to file a maintenance request. Please excuse me, Dr. Yu. The elevator will take you directly to the testing area.
Welcome, Morgan Yu. You have a 9 a.m. appointment in the testing facility. Please confirm.
Morgan, finally.
Hey, you don't look terrible in a Transtar uniform. How's your eye? Still red? I know the test might seem a little unconventional, but it's a Yu family tradition. Breaking convention is in our blood. Once you start the test, just do whatever comes natural. Don't overthink it. Dr. Bellamy's gonna walk you through the process. You're in good hands. We'll be in orbit next week. I promise.
Mr. Yu, they're ready for your brother in room A.
Right. Listen. Just be yourself. I'll see you after.
Dr. Yu.
I wish I could show you what I've been working on. You better get in there before Bellamy gets impatient.
Good morning, Morgan. I'm Dr. Bellamy. Looks like we have some tests to run through today. Probably not the kind of thing you're used to, I imagine, but trust me, you're going to do fantastic. All good? Great. Let's begin. For this first test, I'd like you to remove the boxes from the red circle as quickly as you can. Just go with your gut. Okay? Wonderful. Press the red button when you're ready. Wonderful. That's... You're absolutely fine. Let's move on to room B, then. Okay, Morgan. Listen carefully. I'd like you to do your best to hide in this room. Take your time, relax, think it over. No, I'm kidding. You only have 9 seconds. Hit the red button when you're ready to start.
Oh, glass won't break, will it?
No, it's fine.
Any synaptic register at all? No? No, that's fine. Sorry, let's keep things moving, Morgan. Head into room C. We're doing marvelous. All right. Here we go. For this test, please press the blue button across the room as quickly as you can, in the most natural, intuitive way possible, without thinking. Just go for it. Press the red button when you're ready. I'm sorry, can someone please explain to me what's happening? Simmons?
I installed exactly what Tina brought down.
Did you double check?
Speaker's still on.
I apologize, Morgan. We're having some trouble with the equipment. Not your fault. You're doing fabulous, actually. One last room. Let's step into D. Can someone get me a cup of coffee? I would appreciate it. Thank you. Okay, Morgan. Have a seat at the table for me, please. Wonderful job. Take a look at the screen in front of you. I'm going to show you a series of questions. Pick the answer that makes the most sense to you. Press start on the screen when you're ready. Good. Looks like you've got the hang of it. Keep going. Ooh, that's heavy stuff. Good. Next. Almost done. You know what? I'd probably do the same thing. Well done. Well done. We're nearly through it. For this next part, I'm going to display an image. I want you to take a good look at it. In a moment, I'm going to ask you what... Where's my coffee? It's empty.
Simmons, what's going on?
We have a problem.
What about Morgan?
He's alive, sedated.
Clean it up. I'm on my way.
Got it.
Good morning, Morgan. Today is Monday, March 15th, 2032.
Thank you. stop the mimics from multiplying since they broke containment. I'm going to help you stay alive. Just a little further.
Ah!
for your first real view of the world?
Attention. Station leadership has issued an alert. All personnel should report to muster stations immediately and await further instructions.
Thank you. Scanning target. No type of material detected. Detroit version 0.7.6 online. Error log submitted.
Dr. Cole would like to encourage anyone experiencing symptoms of disturbed sleep, chronic stress, or anxiety to schedule an appointment in the trauma center.
Thank you.
material detected.
This is 0451. Welcome back. This has been your home for the last 3 years. The video should be on your workstation.
Tough day, right? If I'm talking to myself, it must be. Now, your memory's shot full of holes. I know. I'm sorry, but it's permanent. So the first thing you need to know is you can trust January. It's an operator, a sort of backup of you and me. It knows what you've forgotten. We've been testing a new kind of neuromod based on the Typhon organisms, mapping their neural patterns onto ours. Problem is, when you uninstall a neuromod, it resets your memory back to the moment you first put it in. That's why you forget. There's supposed to be a process to bring you back up to speed between test runs. But someone could just skip that part, turn a single day into your entire life. Well, that's exactly what Alex did. The question is, why? You're not gonna like what I have to say next. Entire life. Well, that's exactly what Alex did. The question is, why? You're not gonna like what I have to say next.
Drone fabrication plan found.
Thank you.
with administrative controls on workstations or keypads may result in electric shock. If you're having trouble accessing a system, please send a help alert to security.